Yesterdays is full of volunteers and full of sponsors, and they're what makes this happen for us in this great town of ours. And so tonight, our sponsor is Legacy House. They've been our sponsor for several years now, and we're super excited to have them with us here this evening.
Our next talent this evening is Crystal Bigler. Crystal has a deep love of music and an extensive background in singing and musical theater, including over 10 years of vocal training. After attending BYU Hawaii and the University of Utah on vocal scholarships, Crystal started participating in community theater. Performing is her passion, but she also loves sharing her talent through musical theater, directing, and teaching. She teaches voice from her home here in Spanish Fork. If you're looking for a great vocal coach, please contact Crystal. She's excited to share her knowledge and experience with you. She'll be singing three numbers for us this evening: I Dreamed a Dream, The Spark of Creation, and Crazy Dreams.
All right, let's do this. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high and life worth living. Would never die. I dreamed that God would be forgiving. Then I was young and unafraid, and dreams were made and used and wasted. There was no ransom to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night with their voices soft as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dreams to shame. He slept a summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'll come to me, that we will live the years together. Okay, let's pick things up a little bit. Hopefully I can keep up. I've got an itching on the tip of my fingers. I've got a boiling in the back of my brain. I've got a hunger burning inside me, cannot be denied. I've got a feeling that the Father who made us, when he was kindling a pulse in my vein, he left a tiny spark of that fire smoldering inside. The spark of creation is flickering within me. The spark of creation is blazing in my blood. A bit of the fire that lit up the stars and breathed life into the mud. The first inspiration, the spark of creation. I see a mountain and I want to climb it. I see a river and I want to leave shore. Where there was nothing, let there be something, something made by me. There's things waiting for me to invent them. There's worlds waiting for me to explore. I am an echo of the eternal cry of, let there be. The spark of creation is burning bright within me. The spark of creation won't let me rest at all until I discover or build or uncover a thing that I can call my celebration of the spark of creation. The spark of creation, may it burn forever. The spark of creation, I am a keeper of the flame. We think all we want is a lifetime of leisure, each perfect day the same. Endless vacation. Well, that's all right if you're a kind of crustacean, but when you're born with this imagination, sooner or later you're feeling fire get hotter and higher. The spark of
okay, for anybody who has a dream.
Hello, you long shots, you dark horse runners, hairbrush singers, dashboard drummers. Hello, you wild magnolias, just waiting to bloom. There's a little bit of all that inside of me and you. So thank God even crazy dreams come true. I've stood at the bottom of some walls I thought I couldn't climb. I felt like Cinderella at the ball, just running out of time. So I know how it feels to be afraid, to feel that it's all slip away. Hold on, hold on. Here's to your free souls, you firefly chasers, tree climbers, porch swingers, air guitar players. Here's to you fearless dancers, shaking walls in your bedroom. Inside of me and you, so thank God even crazy dreams come true. Never let a bad day be enough to go and talk you into giving up, 'cause sometimes everybody feels like you. Oh. thank God even crazy dreams come true. Thank God even crazy dreams come true. Thank you, and thank you, Randy.